USA and Spain. And Love. It'll take long for him to come in and do what he does best, offensive rebound. Averaging 10 rebounds the last two games, 6 on the offensive boards. Mello follows on shot. The first we've seen Russell Westbrook since the semifinal game when he lifted off the court and went to the locker room with a sprained
wrist. Have you heard that, Westbrook?
I asked him how it was. He said it was just fine, a little feeling yesterday, but he was able to practice. He says no swelling is not a factor whatsoever. So Westbrook in, but he was a point guard starting to slow down Juan Carlos Navarro. Man, you drafted Doug Collins as the 40th pick in 2002. Washington then traded him to Memphis, and he and Rudy Fernandez, they're different players when España is across their name than they are in the NBA, especially when it gets into the medal round. They're such proud guys. And Navarro, he's a guy that curls off those screens, he hits threes, he hits floaters. And then when you get into situations, the penalty, you get to that free throw line, Darren Williams.